I'm not quite sure. How can I check this? Okay. Yes, I'm live. Hello. Fuck, this is scary. It's been a while since I've live streamed, and this is my first time on YouTube. I'm gonna play The Bridge. It's a pretty cool game. I already did a bit, but I restarted the game, so we can now do it together. I'm sorry that my talking isn't that good. I'm echt shitting bricks. Oh. Yes. He's having the best sleep. Just trying to, yes, get an apple on his head. And that's how gravity was invented. Just a guy playing in his room, moving reality. Fortune towards. Ah, okay. Yes. So you can move the character, interact with stuff normally, and move the worlds, of course, obviously. Who is not able to move reality? Sucks to suck. Oh, can I put on that jacket? I haven't tried that. No, okay. Yeah, I've also changed the controls a bit because with my keyboard it was just like finger twister and not the way I'm used to it, so I made it a bit easier for myself. It's also a different keyboards that they made it for, I think. Oop. Let's put that on silent. Space. I love the illustrations. The style is amazing. I always want to grab the mouse, but yeah, that's not necessary. Look how cool this is. Well, hell yeah. Is it too loud? No. Oh, you can't hear it. Fuck. Wait, let's see how to fix that. Now? Yes, okay. Oof, that was stupid. Okay. That was bad. Imagine being another person in this reality, not knowing what the hell is going on. Does this character know what's happening? Or is he also just like wondering what the fuck is happening? Having some kind of bad trip. Oof. I hope it's not too loud. I don't know. Now you can at least hear something. Before it was bad. Thank you. the mass. My hand's always going to the mouse. Stupid. And not that mice are stupid, of course. Yeah. So those are best to stay away from. Looks a bit like the Zelda game. You know, that scary ass moon. So well done, man. I don't think fall damage is necessarily a thing. But I do have to keep in mind of that record wrecking ball. Okay, now. Would this work? Yeah, I think so. Ooh, okay. Easy. Damn, I love the style. I don't know how the game was made. I think it's not the most difficult, but those watch times, man. No, loading times, that's what I meant. Two keys, okay. I haven't paid attention one bit now. What do I have to do? I think. Yeah, this way. To go this way. Yeah, I have to walk up on this. My bad. It's also pretty hard to play this game and not think about that song like Around the World. I'm not gonna sing it because I'm bad at singing. I almost did it. But I knew it too fast. Why? Ugh. What's happening? Okay, this then. So I was right the first time. Nice. Okay. But isn't it gonna fall then? Yeah, it's gonna fall. What? No. What do I have to do? Ah, no, I know. I think I do, at least. Whoa. Got it. Hell yeah. Pro gamer move. So I guess there's lore, but yeah, I have some trouble paying attention to that kind of shit sometimes. Especially with slow-paced games. Whoa, no! Okay, I fucked it. Also, you can rewind time. Yes. Fast, 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 now! Okay. That's sad. I see, I think, at least. Maybe that's... Nope. Okay. Then what? Okay, nope. Nope. Ah, god damn it. You see the... Oh, Ray got killed every time. That's gonna be messy when the levels get harder than this. Oh, I have an idea. Okay, now let's think. Okay, back. I guess I have to do it a bit faster then. Okay, so that's not the way. Or at least I don't think so now. Maybe. Okay, no. What to do? Any of all zero viewers know what to do? Hmm. God damn it. Nope, okay. I said it was gonna get messy in a while, but looks like it's gonna get messy right away. I'm pretty sure the wall has to come there, so for that to happen, I have to be there when the wall is there. Okay. Let's go all the way back. Damn. I stood still for a long time, apparently. Okay. Now. So the ball has to come here. So for that to happen, I have to stay there. For that to happen, I have to be there. So. Okay. Okay, I think I see it. Yes. No. Yes. No. God damn it. Okay. Now. Yes. Fucking finally. Now, just to make sure that I get all the way over there, and that's how we do it. Hell yeah. Okay. See, that wasn't so hard. Idiot. Secrets? Oh. Shit. I finally found someone who shares my passion for whatever that kind of mathematics is. We've agreed to begin work on some of my ideas. With his help, my dreams could be realized. Hell yeah. Mikasa. Ooh. The world's much larger place when every wall is a floor. Not necessarily. It's not because you discover more than someone else that you have a bigger place. Okay. Can I? Haha, rebel. Hell yeah. Okay, that's maybe not a good idea then. Eh, can't be that bad. Could it? Nah. The inversion. Ah yes, this is something that I remember. One of the only things, apparently. Hmm. Look at this. Oh, look at this. Hell yeah. It's time, apparently. Okay. Oh, yeah. Sometimes sounds like, well, airplane. Oopsie. Okay. Keep going. I won't stop you. Already the aftermath? Well, I skipped a whole chapter, but I'm bound to play it. Damn. That's pretty extreme. That's not necessary. Oh, I guess infinity isn't that infinite. Necessary already? I don't think so. Like, I need a door, right? Ah, yes, I have to go over then. Oops, okay, too fast. Nope. Ah, it does it by itself. Well, if I had known that, it would have been a lot easier. Oh well, doesn't matter. And now it's good, right? Yes. This is honestly the first time that I realized that you don't always have to move reality yourself. Sometimes the universe is like, I got you. I know what you want to do. Like pressing enter. No! Who put that lock there? Just when I arrived. God damn it. Oh no. That's not good. Ah, yes, I can take that then. now you can come, right? Yes. Okay. Uh-oh. That's bad. That's bad. Okay, no. I think I messed it up somehow, but whoops. I'm eager to find out. No, I don't think I messed it up then. Because now? I got right to here. Hell yeah. I don't know if that was supposed to be the way that I did. Oh damn. Portal logic. I always keep missing that enter. It's like I'm blind for it or something. That's weird. Very weird. Okay. So, what to do? Not to change? Yes. First I have to change. Wait, no. Can I grab it? I don't think so. No.
Fly away, you freak! God damn it!
Okay. So the Zelda moons are a bit more difficult than I thought to control. Let's go this way then, shall we? Looking what else there is to find. Where's the key? Oh, there. Nice. I could grab it then. I am confusion. Oh no, I have to do this. No, stay there. God damn it. Yes. Ha ha ha. Okay, now what? So I have the key. Go that way. Then... No. Yes, yes, airplanes. We hear you. Let's see. If I go this way... That'd be good if I wasn't... gray. For this to be the solution, I think it would be too easy. Okay, I think I get it now. No, go. Okay, I was pressing the wrong key again. Oh my god. I was like, what's happening? But yeah. Pressing the key next to... the one that does something. Then to have the conclusion that your character won't move. Speaking about moving. Ugh. Damn. Overkill. I mean, the more keys there are, the more tempting it is. Am I right? Let's see. This looks like a fuck around and find out kind of level. So I would go. Nope. Damn. That's bad. That's just a square. Just like you. Oh. It's fine for me to say this because no one is watching, so I'm not literally being a meanie to someone. Those are the only two options, so what the hell? What the hecky? Maybe because it's floating away doesn't mean I can't get it. Nope, it does definitely mean I don't get, I can't get it. That's sad. I didn't know where they go. Maybe no. No. Okay. Definitely this then. Oh damn. Almost didn't see this. God damn it. How did I miss that? Okay, I think I get it now, or at least for this key. It's not that hard to decipher, but afterwards, holy damn, where am I? Hell yeah. Okay. No. Pressing control, goddamn. Okay, no. Definitely not the way to. Yes, yes. Yes, I know. Oh, if I go this way, then there's nothing, so... God damn it. Okay. I am losing my mind. Up in here. Get there. There. I have to be there. Like so. Oh. I think I found it. Oh, what's happening? How is he so casual walking? It's like nothing is happening. No, god damn it. I thought I had it. But alas. This is very stinky. Stinky. What's happening there? That's not how gravity works. That's not my bet. Well, what do I have to do then? God damn it. Yes, yes, we know. Oh. To be the light guy when I'm at the doorway, the path of the doorway. So that means I have to be the gray guy on the other side. Oh, nah, it can't be that easy. Oh, I'm gonna be mad. If that was the solution. I must have missed something. That can be it. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Fine, fine. I have done it. I feel amazing. Totally not angry. Why would I feel angry? I've made it. It's awesome. God damn it. Jesus. Fun. What was that? Ah, okay. That's sad. That's very sad. I thought, because of the gravity, that I had to be the white guy for to get the gray key.
No!
Well, do we then be the gray thing? Yeah, okay. I think I know how it works now. Just the same thing then. Yes. Okay, we got there. We got there. Pasta. Okay. So I really just missed it the last time. That's fine. That's amazing, actually. Totally not mad at that. Why would I be mad at that? Just the game. God damn it. I mean, fun. So much fun. Chapter 3 completed. Yay. Now let's do chapter 2. Because this is how you do it. His life hates, and with it, the color of the world, of this world. I often retreat here alone now, spending ages away from reality, unable to bear the future. In my solitude, my feelings breed the strangest creations. So his friend died? His boyfriend died? His husband died? I don't know what kind of relationship they had. Yippee, let's do chapter. Yes, let's do chapter 2. Maybe here they say what kind of relation they had. I'm gonna make it a bit cooler here because it's too warm. I don't want to be a sweaty boy. I want to be a sweaty boy. Oh, people go to the sauna. Why do people go to the sauna? It's just like a box. You get hot and pay for it. And not hot in the cool way, not in the hey, look at my Instagram big sways. Ooh, it's there. That's cool. I wanna. Yay. That's cool. Oh. I guess I can't get out then. Awesome. Okay. So the vortex, kinda like a black hole. Good to know. Easier. What? World 2 is easier than World 3? I know, right? And the music is amazing. What a cool idea for a video game. Okay. Well, I'm a bit scared of it right now. It's just temporarily, or... well, let's hope so. Oh, no, okay. It's probably... just a tutorial level to show you this weirdness. To show not to always be afraid. Okay. I didn't know what was happening there for a second. Yes, yes. You love hugs. We love you too. Okay, now it's annoying. No. I didn't mean in a bad way. Okay, I do mean it in a bad way. We hate you. We all hate Vortex. That's a rule now. I'm just gonna say it's his husband. Did he meet his husband in chapter 3 or chapter 1? I forgot. And I'm asking questions to no one. My therapist would be happy. Extra money in the bank. Oh no. Ah, no. God damn it. Ah, no, I have an idea. Hell yeah. Okay. I thought for a second that it wouldn't work because it was out of screen, but of course it works. This is amazing. Just pressing the right keys. So hard. My life's so hard. Damn, what you looking at? The Pilares. En train. Okay, let's see. Vortex equals bad. Can I step on this? No, okay. But I can step on this one. Okay, it's good, very good. Yeah, the key is gonna be in the vortex, right? Yes. I see how your gameplay. And now I can go this way. Amazing. Bam. Sorry for your ankles. That's not nice. Ooh, creep. What the fuck is a mausoleum? Mausoleum. I'm gonna look it up. I want to know. Mausoleum. I am still confused. Meaning. A stately or impressive building housing a tomb or group of tombs. Okay. Let's hope it's not a tomb. Because that will be scary. No, what's happening here? Oh, that quality sucks. I'm gonna see for a second if that's just a Mayan or also the others. Yes, yes. My channel. Oh, I hope it's not that bad. Livestream offline? No, what? Let's hope that's not true. No, why? No!
No, why?
Okay.
No! No,
okay. Sorry.
No!
Yes, yes, yes. That's better then. Okay, it's just a delay. Fine. For a second, I saw that my stream wasn't working. So I was like,
what? No!
It's also said for a second, one person watching. I'm just guessing that's me. I hope it's not, but, you know. Logic would say it would be. Anyways. Whoa, what did I do? For this one. Okay, cool. Let's think. It can go that way because... then I can't. Maybe for a second. No, because I have to be here to release it again. Come on. Okay. What do I have to do now? Because it only works for instant. I think I can't let it go there. Okay, this is better. No, this is good now. Okay. But I'm gonna get crushed if I do it this way. Right? I'm sorry. Damn. Just being like, you killed me, fuck you. Well, to be honest, it's a pretty normal response for that. Most people don't like to be killed. Hmm. Ooh, can I loot it out? Like, building momentum. God damn it. I think that's the way to do it. Okay, okay. That seems promising. No! God damn it! Ugh. That's sad. Maybe not, though, because, you know, the momentum has to be really high. I'm gonna try it one more time, and if I fail, then that's that. No, wrong side. Okay. Ugh. Let's see. Oof, I have an idea. It's gonna take a while because I have to play it back for, I have to rewind it for a long time now. Yes, 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 yes. Very sad. So, how was your day? Cool, okay. Yes. That's great. Amazing, even. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Easy there. Buckaroo. Now I'm doing it accidentally, giving it momentum. Okay. So, I'm gonna get stuck in the vortex for a while, I think. Stay there, you ugly Zelda moon. Yes, okay. This is how it feels to be spaghetti. Just for a while now, because the meatball is getting on the button and I'll be released. Hell yeah. See, that wasn't so hard, me. The memorial. Okay, so I'm pretty sure he knows the guy. He knows a dude. I did chapter 3 before 2, what I'm doing now. I know that's weird, but that's also normal for me. If I were normal, that would be weird. Okay, so let's see. I'd have to get the key. I have to get. Ball on the button, I think. Whoops. Okay. Could be worse. I think. No, no, no. Okay. Couldn't be worse. Couldn't be worse. Stay there. Why isn't it? Okay. Now. So how to get the key? I think Paul has to come for a little bit. Yes, hell yeah. But then how can I get there? Yes, well, I have to go back now. Now I know that I can do it. Okay, no, I can't. That's sad. That's very sad. Hmm. Would it work this way? Yes. Okay. And now I can get it. Right. And the ball can fuck off now, right? No, 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 because otherwise I can't get to the door. So I have to release that one. That silly little bugger. Okay. Vortex time. Hell yeah. I thought the vortex would always be annoying, but start to like it. Chapter 2 completed. All 3, that's nice. Let's see. What else do we have to do now? Oof, extra information. Aww. We're like children with bottomless toy, with a bottomless toy box. Creating an... Jesus, I'm bad at reading. I'm sorry. Creating and exploring limited only by our imaginations, we cast aside the theories of old and invent new ones beyond methods or reason, our own world. Yes. Science. Of course that's possible. Mikasa, again. Now I think... Well, that seems. What does that mean? Oh, okay, forgot it. Ooh, I see. Changing clothes again, okay. Not yet. We'll play it by the book now. Chapter 5. No, 4. There's an I before the V. I'm not gonna unpack what just happened in my mind. Let's see. Those are all the levels within level 4, I think. Yeah, it has to be, because I've never been able to just go there. The veil. Yeah, seems like it's a bit too much. That's a Dutch joke. Enter. Hell yeah. Ooh, new kind of key. Or just worlds breaking. Huh. This guy is a drama queen, man. Okay. But then, what do I have to do? Ah, it's like an... in general, anti-gravity... kind of key, I guess. Am I able to? Nope. Okay, amazing. Yes, yes. So... no. Sad. Okay. I mean, I can't go there right now because then it's delayed, right? Yeah. Doesn't allow me for. So what do I have to do then? Just like this? I'm lost, man. This doesn't seem healthy. Okay. Yes. Okay. Now I can go here, right? Whoa. What? No. Okay. No. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna do it the other way. Like, gravity doesn't affect me in the shower, I think. I mean, looks like a shower curtain. Hell yeah, dude. The rook. I don't see a rook. I mean the chess kind, maybe. Yep, chess. Perfect timing. Now what? Ah, yes, 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 I get it. Doesn't affect the ball thing. Oh damn, that's cool. Wait, wait, no! What? God damn it. I don't mind it. Just hope I have enough time. Don't screw me over on this one. Let me in. Let me in. Let me in. What? Okay. That was not at all as intense as I thought it would be. The bend. Mods be like. Okay, that was bad. I'm sorry. I'm trying to be entertaining, but it's a bit... I think... I like the game, but I think it's maybe... a boring one to stream, I don't know. More like relaxation, alone time. Hell yeah. Wait, with this? I don't know what to say. Game speaks for itself. What does this do? Okay, I'm confused already. Huh? No, stay there. No, stay there. Stay there! I asked you one thing, god damn it! What's this kind of BS? What? Okay. Let's see. Do I have to do it the opposite way? Is it possible to do it this way? I don't think so. Yeah, no, it's just the same now. Okay, never mind then, but then what the hell? Those balls are here for a reason, right? Why? Nope, just to kill me. Okay, cool. Okay, no, 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 no! God damn it! I hate. Okay. So, I thought I knew what to do, but apparently I don't. Apparently it ain't that easy. Is there any other way? I think this is it. Yes. I don't have to get it all the way there, just enough. So that when I fall, I don't fall against smiling man next to me. Yes, yes. Yes, hell yeah. Nope, okay, no, 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 no. Yes, yes, yes. Hell yeah. Okay. That was weird. The trade. Got it. Thank you. Let's see. Have to get the key, obviously. Okay, damn. I wasn't sure that would change me. I just hoped it would. Now I'm extra confused. Okay. I think I made an oopsie, so I'm gonna reset that. You know, by doing it. Apparently. Oh, maybe I can do it this way. No, because I'll become. Yeah, no. That's the wrong way to do it. Then I do have to come back. That's good to know. God damn it. No. Yeah, no. Then what? So I do have to go there for a second. Only to be an annoying prick. What to do now? Yikes. Which color guy am I? I am the gray one? Yeah, I'm the gray one. Okay. So I have to go there. Nope, 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 nope. Other way, buddy. Okay. I see you. No. Not okay to peek in the showers. God damn it. Okay. Yes. Get right. Uh-oh. Okay. I think I have to do it then once more. At least now it's not confusing. Right. Right. Okay. Hell yeah. Ho ho ho. So spicy. It's not always just that I make it. So I think it's probably not the right way to do it. Because it feels tense and this game shouldn't feel tense, I think. Just a relaxing puzzle game played by an idiot. What more can a viewer want? Ah, speaking about a viewer, hello! That's nice. The intersection. Yes, yes, yes. So it was his husband. That's cool. Or he just sleeps in a large bed. Also possible. Keyhole. Whistles. Oh shit. That's not what I thought. Yeah, okay. In that case, we have to go back. Well, do we? Yes, we. Does it stay unlocked now? No. Okay. So in that case, we have to go back. Yes, yes. Very intense, very beautiful. I think I have to go this way then. Also fuck. Did I do the same thing? I don't think so. Confusion. Uh-huh. Oh, it's gonna be spicy. Okay, nope. Okay. Ah, oh, god damn it.
Come back.
That's it. Hell yeah. No, 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 no. Well, maybe. Okay, maybe. Yes. Oof. Well. I did not know there were collectibles. I hope it's not the... Well, I think it's definitely not the first one, but I'd like to think it is. What to do now? I think I made it impossible again. It says yes. Okay, cool. It's just... No, no, no. Okay, cool. So if I do this... No, no, no. God damn it. Okay. Cool. Amazing. Nice. Maybe? Yes? Yes. That's cool. Okay. No. No. Okay. Cool. Amazing. Awesome. What do I have to do now? No. Well, maybe. Yes, actually. That could be it. Hell yeah. No. Hell yeah. Stay on it. What's happening? Stay on it. Stay. Damn it. Would it be enough to... Just to this. I don't think so, but no, no, no. Okay. Cool, amazing, grandiose. Okay. Yeah. Didn't think about that. It's so fun to see me standing still for a while. Nope, okay. Yes. I have no idea what to do. Okay, finally. Now, I have to get here. Yes, I think at least this is the way to do it. No, okay, damn. Nope, stay out of it. Annoying. I for sure thought I had it. I don't know, man. This maybe. Stay. Yes. I don't exactly know how it works, but I do understand it a little bit better now. No, I thought at least, why did I speak too soon? No, my desk is made out of wood. Why didn't I knock? God damn it. Wait, what? I'm so confused. I am so confused.
No.
God damn it. Okay. Nope. Okay. This is the way to do it. But again, I'm not sure because fuck knows why I'm so bad at this. Okay. So. We will be going on a trip. On one's favorite. God damn it. I'm getting mad. I'm getting so mad. Okay, what do I have to do now? I mean, it means the way the, if I'm in the curtain, it means this is what the gravity will be for the ball from now on, right? So this should be it, because the ball has to stay there when I go into the door, and I can't go into the door when it's not straight, I think, at least. So, this wouldn't be possible. I have no idea. Let's just try this. I don't know, man. Whoops. Nope. Let's walk the other way then. Wait. Just to make sure. Your gravity should still be dead. Okay. I am so confused. Okay. So. Let's try this then. Why? God damn it, why? And now it won't go back. No. Oh, what? Yes. Yes. I don't get it, but it's fine. No. 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 God. No. Okay. This is not great. What do I have to do? So close. I think we almost got there. Yes. Okay. No. You sneaky bugger. Get back on it. Get back on it. Get back on it. Yes. Hell yeah. Okay. I don't completely get it, but it's fine. Oh, it's not fine. Oh, it's not fine. No, 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 you, no, 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 no. God damn it. Okay. You have to do this then. Hell yeah. That sucked. In all the wrong ways. But at least we got there. Enter. Again, didn't see it. Yeah. Why are you smiling that much? Okay. Uh-oh. Fun. Let's try it a different way then, shall we? let's let him roll out so he can go back to where he needs to be. Ooh, maybe do it a little bit like this. Now we have the same gravity. No, stay there. Damn it. Okay. Then maybe not. Okay, so I don't think this is a solution, but oh no, yeah, definitely. Well, no, because now I'm sad again. Oh no. I have no idea what to do, man. Ooh. Very good. I'm not sure this is the greatest idea, but no, I can't turn it fast enough, so that's not it. I am so confused, man. Like, so confused. Because now we're back where we started. Even worse. I have a ball behind me! Ugh. Just keep walking. Let's see where it goes. Ah, yes. No, well, okay, let's. I don't get that because gravity thing is a bit weird now again. I have no idea, I have no idea. Why can't I just step on that block there? See, it looks like I'm falling on that, right? And I'm vanishing. Ugh. Okay. Let's see. Why are you so annoying? Goddamn. Oh damn, I saw something that I didn't notice. I generally didn't notice that was a curtain thing. Oh damn. We could have done it so quickly by now. I'm sorry. That's sad. That's very sad. Okay. What's the problem now, man? Ah, yes. Do it that way. Hell yeah. Why? Ugh. It's back at being annoying. What's happening here? It should fall, no? Why isn't it falling? I'm so confused. Again. This seems like a glitch. Or I'm like extra dumb. Even dumber than I thought. Because this doesn't seem right. Yeah, it's just stuck there. Can it go now? Not the way I like it to go. It's doing absolutely nothing, so yeah, I don't know. Yeah, no. I don't know. Maybe if I go out, I don't know. I'm so confused. What is wrong? I mean, it's impossible. Or there's some kind of glitch. But this doesn't seem right. That's scary. Yep. Okay, cool. It would be a cruel joke for like a puzzle game maker to make like one of a random puzzle impossible. It'd also be a funny idea, though. Yeah, I have no idea what to do. Is there like a hint button? I'm going all the way back. Such floppy feet. It's like they're wet. Wait, how did we get here? What? That can be it. Yeah, that seems more like it. Why can't you fall? Oh, I think I get it now. Maybe the gravity is just for the disc, not for the... the weird guy there. Damn, that took way too long to get. So like this. But then still, how do we get the ball there? Like how it automatically controls is sometimes annoying because then I can't do what I want to do. like this. This is what I wanted to do. Okay, now let's get this red question mark. Oh, I don't know what happened there. But I think this is how we do it. Yes. Oh, did I miss something? Goddamn. That'd be annoying. Stay there. Stay. Bad ball.
How dare you?
This is annoying. I thought I had it. Yeah, no, definitely not. Okay. So I want to scream. That's for sure. Would that help? No, so okay. That's not. But what would help right now? That's the question. So I can't say for sure, but I thought this would be the right thing to do. Ooh, I think I know. Same thing. Okay, wait. First, you have to go here. Well, no, because now I'm the same color as the ball. Fuck. Yeah, damn it! What the heck? Oh, yes, that's cool. That's cool, that's cool, that's cool. No. 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 Yes. No. No. Okay. Okay, bye. No, okay. Bye. I have no idea what to do now. Why would it open here? Because it looks like I have to get that one back. Okay, well then, let's get them all the way back. Because it looks like I missed a step. Okay, there, that's good. I think I have to go this way. I'm not sure. Apparently not. I am confused. Help. Yes. Help. Help, 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 help. I don't know, man. Okay, cool. Help is just setting. That's fun. Maybe just reset puzzle. Yeah, fuck it. Already, no thanks. I really think I made a mistake. Let's try this. Now let's try this. Whoa. Okay. Maybe not quite yet. Maybe more like this. This seems interesting. Not necessarily right, but interesting. Ah, yes, I see it now. If it opens, at least. If it opens, please fucking open. Yes. No. I'm on the wrong side. Damn it. What? I thought I had it near. So close, yet so far. Again. Now, how does one get there, then? Okay. Let's turn back. Okay, so what to do now? Because I am at a loss for words. to walk. When I walk that way, it has to be open. Let's try this, why not? I'm sad. I don't know why I do the things that I do. This is so bad for streaming. I think I have it, but I said it before. And I don't want to cheer too soon, but looks like it. Well, let's just try it. What do I have to lose? But time. Only time. Seems promising. That seems less promising. That seems promising again. Yes! Hell yeah! What the fuck? Hell yeah. Damn, that sucked.
Ugh. Challenger. Huh, so you know. I was so sure it was a prank game for a second. What the hell?
How does a statue get older? That's weird. Does he only think it's a statue? Is it actually just a face and it's psychotic? What the fuck? And still alive then? That would be weird. This world seemed to pulse now in the fucking else and chills from a span. No. Where can I look? To find if it's I don't fucking know. Wait, what? Find it. Nah, okay. I tried to care. I really did, but not possible. Maybe next time. Maybe fucking next time. How low can you go? Ugh. Damn. Did I make it? Is this the end? It's no special feat to walk between the impossible. It's me, the bending stars, the stones. Even now, as the night comes too close, I understand their endeavors. Endeavors. That would be funny. Just walking back. Hey, yo, what did you say? What do I surrender to cross this bridge? I don't know, maybe nothing. Okay, what the fuck? Boss fight, boss fight. Now what's happening? I can't do anything. It's a loop the game. Now you're gonna hear a snore? Yes. Whoa, color. Oh, that's tempting. Does this mean if I do it all again, that I can do it in color? Or is it just gonna sleep this time? That's fun. I hated that last level, but knowing it was a lost level kind of makes sense. Bridgewalker. And we hear Sturg again. Ah, I kind of hoped that we would be able to do it with color. But I see something there. Kind of curious. You can't end with a cliffhanger. No, no, no. To do it in the opposite way. Is that it? If that's just it, I'm not thinking that I'm gonna do it. But it's a fun feature. Also, I guess way easier than all the colors. Let's see. Let's see if it's what I think it is. Mirror chapter. Yeah. Mirrors. Okay. Then I think I'm gonna leave it here. And then here you can always choose. Standard worlds. Yeah. That's fun. Maybe if I do this, then the whole way, then when I do it once again, something happens. But the only way I'm gonna find that out is by looking it up. I think for that one viewer, I'll check. As a little thank you. The bridge. There you go. Mirror. Mirror world's ending. Yeah, no, I don't think it's something special. Wait, maybe? Content. Someone looking something up in silence. I don't know. There's also this thing with a picture that I found only one part of the picture. So if someone might be curious, the bridge. Now you know. It's a game. A fun game. Very fun. Better stream. Take it from me. Or if you're a good streamer, then not that bad. Save and exit. Yeah, sure. I'm also not thinking that I'm gonna play something else right now. Delete. These are way too late. Like PlayStation games that you can keep the data. I don't think so. Well then, bye. I need place on this PC because otherwise it's gonna explode. Okay, cool. Thanks for watching. Let's see. I'm not gonna clip this shit. Let's end stream. Bye. Let's see if the bye comes through. Yes.